Hello, today I will guide you on how to fix the disk management console view is not up to date error in Windows 11 and Windows 10. Step 1, restart your computer. Save any open files and close all applications. Restart your computer completely. Once restarted, open disk management again and check if the issue persists. Step 2, Run System File Checker SFC. If restarting didn't stop to solve the issue, let's SOPS check for corrupted system files. Open the search menu and type CMD. Right-click on Command Prompt and select Run as Administrator. If prompted by User Account Control, click Yes. In the black window, type the following command. Press Enter and wait for the scan to complete. It may take several minutes. Once done, restart your computer again and try opening disk management. And that's it, guys. Hopefully this simple guide helped you fix the disk management console view is not up to date error on your Windows 10 or 11 PC. Thanks for watching and see you in the next tutorial.